Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we're going to be starting our first page in Rooms of Wonder by Johanna Basford, our first of many because we will be completing the entire book as a colour along. I'm so used to saying world or worlds in a book title though, so it's going to take me a minute to get used to saying something else. Also, I have a really bad allergies today and my nose is all stuffy, so I apologise if you can't understand me. If you haven't seen my book review yet, I will pop the link up the top. Go check it out. I give you ideas on how to colour basically every page in this book. And speaking of those ideas, I was originally thinking of ochre tones for these two pages, thinking autumnal colours, and I'll probably stick to that with the page full of toadstools, but I'm thinking we may keep with the Super Mario theme for this page and use bright reds, oranges, yellows. I'm going to be starting with a background today though, and I'm going to be using my cloud stencil with my distress inks. I always get lots of questions about my cloud stencil and I've got it linked down below in my Amazon store. Also, if you don't have distress inks or would like to use something else, you can recreate the same technique using soft pastels. Now, will I use masking fluid or will I not? I normally do my backgrounds last and just wing it because I do burnish really well with my Prismacolors, so no ink usually gets on my coloured elements. But since we're doing it first, we may mask today. A reason I'm starting with the background first is so I can add some light from the stars onto the toadstools, and I want this marked out before I start colouring them. And on that note, let's dive in and get started. So I'm going to be using my Winsor & Newton masking fluid today, which is this one here. And I'm going to use it with some of my silicone brushes. Reason being that they can get into the little fiddly areas much easier than my masking fluid pen can with those little tips. And whoops, here is the stencil we're going to be using today. Our broken china distress ink, but you know, if you don't have broken china, you can use tumbled glass. I'm just trying to think of some other colors. Any of the light blues should work well. And just my blending tool here. And with the masking fluid, I'm going to put it on, do my distress ink straight away, and then using my finger, I'm going to rub it all straight off. You don't want to leave it on too long, otherwise it'll get stick and it might rip off some of your page. So let's go, let's get started. Thank you. All right, guys, we finished our first page from Rooms of Wonder with a little bit of sparkle added too. I'm not sure if that's showing up on camera, actually. Hopefully you can see all that glitter. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you again in the next one. Thank you so much. Bye for now.